Also, I'm gonna go over the Evangelion combo. Oh, it's so slow. Oh, come on. Alright, I can add an elemental hero to my hand. Can I summon him? Nope. I mean, I can. Turn on this. Ugh! I hate to do this. It's the only way I can get a summon. It's a dark. No. So I can summon a light. This is why I'm testing out, because I can summon these two cards and get their effect to go off. I can also just summon straight from the extra deck. And from when I was testing it out, you can use this effect. It's not based on synchro summon. So put them in defense. On your opponent's turn, you can use this effect. Send it to the graveyard and sing or something. So. Oh, this is so hard. He can get his effect off a special song. Since I'm going first, this doesn't matter. Then I'll do this. That's another card I'm testing out. Who do I guess you? I haven't used Joker summon effect, so I can do that next. Send one. This is another thing I want to test out. Because this is not once per turn. No, not yet. I blocked. I could have summoned him. This is why I run tests. Just make sure I do it properly. Now that I got Animal Shield, then I can use you. So, this card has two effects. You can target my... If this card counts as equip card, it would be really good. But then you can target equip in a graveyard. Just equip it to a monster. If it's a generic equip like Bamboo Saw, you can just do this, and now this is in effect. Okay, I can do this. Okay. I like how this worked out. Two in the graveyard after hand. I should have sent it to the graveyard. Doesn't matter. I can still normal summon you. Yeah, I got one in the graveyard. Then use his own effect so you can be normal. And I think, yeah, you can have a normal summon yet too. Right? No, I haven't. Normal summon. Oh! Huh. Interesting. I use that effect. Oh, I have to use these two. Let me think. Okay, I'm trying to run the test, so I have to use. Because her effect negated. Okay, here's the test. Okay. I have to select you, because I want you in the graveyard. And you, because I'm going to use you to fusion some way. The artwork is still not programming, but it's there. Okay. Send you. Target. Yes, it worked. It worked. Yep, it's target both of them. Target you. Is it? Ooh, is it one? I hope it's one. Yes! Did she get her effect go off? So it does work. Come on. Let me use it. I go. Obviously, I'm using you. I need to use you. Who have a summon? Oh, yeah, I have this huge Joker effect. Yeah. Because I already have a Joker in the graveyard. Oh, I did I mess up? No, I didn't. Or did I? Target one, no. Target one diamond lane. There's another car I wanna test out. Target one, if your banner is white tuner, and one is your eight. So light tuner and dark liver eight or lower. So if I have two, Okay. I gotta think. How I need a level 5 tuner. Oh, that's so hard. I got the cross sheep, but who would I summon? You? Maybe on the next turn. I mean, I could do cross sheep now and then summon you on the next turn. Get another feast in a while. But I won't. I can put you in the defense. But won't be able to do any protection for you. I need to get somebody with attack boost. I did cross sheep sooner and then summon Joker, I could have got attack boost. Just to give them attack boost. Now, so once I in turn, Joker took off. Yes. Yeah. Because I summon Joker. Okay. I see combos. That space open. Still have a joke on a gray shirt, which is the go. Goes off, yes. Now I have two jokers in here. Ah! Okay, okay, I can't. There's a way for me to get another hero to hand. I can do that. Now. First thing first. I should have moved, put her here. Then I have this, get the attack boost and stuff. Okay. First thing first, I need to get two warriors and grip. Discard. I add. Oh. I already, yeah. I already have both of them in the graveyard, huh? One. Oh no, the other one is on. I'm like, wait, where is the other one? It's under her. Okay, so three wouldn't be bad. I'm doing this for the free 7! No? No, not yet. Okay, she's dark, but she's a rank, so I cannot use you. I don't have a level... I don't even think there are even any level 12. like, I have to check that. Okay, so I got that card in the graveyard. Now I use your effect. Send you. And I can special summon anyone I want. Should I go for a poly or should I just go straight for the fusion? This is another test anyway. One. Yes, it's one. Because he was shooting something, his effect off. Yes. Then I can use. Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, one Joker. I don't need two. And you. I guess you. I have everybody else in play. Oh, wow. And I still got 7/7. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna then use you. And this is why I should put this card here. So weird when you have a link. It's so weird when you have a link monster all off by itself. Like this. Like, you can legally do it. Okay. I need to target a dark monster, but I really don't even have the feel to do that. I could just send it to a graveyard for this after a normal summon. But I can't battle the turn and do that, huh? Cannot conduct a battle, so it's good for first turn, not good for any turn after that. Now, who has the highest attack? Either one of them. I can summon both of them. Can't use your effect because I want to have the space. Okay. I can summon you too. Like, look at this. I have so many normal summons. I mean, so many special songs that I can do. Okay, I need one light, one dark, and Princess Kill. So it's not bad. Possibilities. Like, I used one Feast of Wild just to get the summon. So you can't. Okay, let's see if I can do this. What am I looking for? Tuners, light, dark. Level 5. Let's see what come up. Oh. Huh. It's fairy toner. It's light. I mean, it's a dark. Oh, yeah. I forgot he's kind of a toner. Sorry, I have this set up. Do he vanish? I tried so hard though. Oh, this is a machine. There's no worry, Torrance, except TG Star Garden. That could be next turn placed then. Okay, so I'm just gonna be sending into the graveyard. I could. Okay, let's see if Vision here works. No, there's no level 5 tuner of Warriors, except TG. That's unfortunate. That's something else that could help out. If there's a light and dark level 5 tuners that actually like add a level 5 and stuff like that, or summon a level 5. They just add a summon level 5 to benefit. Think. It's so hard to balance it. I have to have, let's see, how many do I have? 1, 2. Let's start level 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 7 darks. I could. Oh, wait, green. If I get, let's double check, always double check. Spells trash. Is there a spell trap that I have vision here? with this?
Nope.
Let's look at Vision Heroes. Not too much of a list. Like, I know the hero combo, where you do one thing, you get to the field, you get one in the trap zone, use that effect to score the one in the field, get whatever you need. But I'm not trying to run a hero deck, I'm trying to focus on strictly level 5s and cards that could benefit those level 5s. So far I got an interesting deck. Okay, hero. Let's see if I just type hero. Is there a card that just works for hero? Because that could be something that happened where it doesn't work for elemental heroes or vision heroes, but it just works for heroes. Like, you see, this is a quick card, level 5 high hero monster. That means work for elemental heroes, vision heroes, destiny heroes. One hero monster and one duck cube. Fiend monster. None of them are fiends, huh? They are warriors. I can't run mass chains. That would be interesting. I don't know if I will. This is getting so expensive. It's just this one card. This one card is so expensive. It works in the deck, but it's just so expensive. Like, this is the card. It costs minimum 40. It's tell you. Yeah, 40, almost $50 by itself. That this one card is what costs the most expensive part of the deck. You can run this whole deck without this one card for less than, well, I can just drop this card and show you. And boom, $100. This one card is what's causing the deck to be so expensive. Also, let me boost it up to 2. Donor in phase. Turn 2 fusion monsters. Heroes have fusion material. If I go for more hero extra deck, I could do this. It feels searchable. If this kind of polymerization, I'll run this. let me read this again. Choose a song. One hero, choose your mind. Push me up. Yeah, I'll have to run more heroes. And then I won't be able to use that as a counter follower station. If there are generic heroes too. Is this just a rework? Wait. Change form swing. Return to the extra deck. Oh! Okay. Okay. I thought it was. It's not. So I did a few experiments that worked out, but yeah, what is that?